Rafael from betacallrafael.com, and I want to introduce you with a nice tool. So this is a Chrome extension and it is called What Font. Okay, so once you have installed that, okay, so let's see how install that, and you have to go to More Tools, Extensions, and if you don't have that installed, you will need to go down and say get more extensions. Okay, you look for What Font, and there you are. You already had that, so it asks you to rate it. I rate it very good, so it's awesome, really. And if you didn't get that, you will have this to add to Chrome, okay? As we have already that, we just go to see how it works, okay? So, you click, left click, What Font, and here appears something that says Exit What Font, okay? And if we move here, it shows us what is the font. Okay, this is Nunito. This is Playfair Display. This is Berkshire Shores. This is Sanchez. Sanchez. And so on. Okay? So, not only that, but when we are there hovering, when we left click, then we see how is the name of the thing, the family, is Georgia, Times New Roman, Serif, the style, this normal, weight 500, the size, the line height, the color, and all the information that we need. Okay, so we can click here and see which is this one. Versailles Swords, handwriting 33 pixels, line height 27, and so we can go and check within one website if all the sizes of our fonts are the same, or there's something that we made have bigger or smaller by mistake. And the other powerful thing is that we can go to any powerful website. For example, let's go to Tony Robbins. Okay, and we wonder, okay, so what is this? What is this style? What is this one? We just go to What Font. We are here. And we can see that this is a tungsten medium, that is the Proxima Nova Regular, Proxima Nova Regular, and we can check that for every information here, Proxima Nova Regular, this is Georgia Italic, and when we click, we can see what color is exactly, and what is the size, and everything, all the information that we need, so we can get to replicate or to use that in another website that we want to have a similar look as this one. Okay, so that would be the What Font application, and as I said, you can download it as a Chrome extension. See you in the next video. Bye bye.